All right. Okay, welcome everybody back to the Ronin Let's Play. This is DB, and we're going to be getting into the Let's Play for today. Just quick note, went back and played through some of it, like redid the missions and everything, and it actually helped me get more skills because I was actually able to, you know, do them right. Or, you know, they were done right, I will say that. I got two different skills here. One is a shuriken throw, and the other is a sword throw. I also got another one that's like an unarmed combat, so let's see how that all turns out. All right. Let's see. Let's see here. Let's go up the side. Building, and let's look around. Let's see, we got guys up there. We got civilians. Got a lot of people in this building. All right. Now.
Also, I do have to say, I really did like the Wise Girl mission. That was amazing. The music was awesome.
Mmm. Yeah. So we're gonna do this. Gotta get the angle just right. Because they will tell on me, and I can't kill him yet. Not until he walks over here, and I sneakily kill him in plain sight. Oh god! There we go, another trigger alarm. Because some civilian, you know, I should just get rid of him. I should have just killed him.
No, but then he would have gotten to kill the civilians.
So. Yeah, but he just got on my nerves.
That's a civilian for you. They get on your nerves. It's all the free will they have.
Free will, spree will. I don't want to do that at all. gonna remember you. You're the one that did this. Made this like difficult.
That's okay. I can just see you just stopping and looking at him with the helmet on, just blankly staring. And he's just sitting there, like hand on the buzzer, pissing his pants because he knows you're looking at him.
I just want to stare into his soul. Just right into his soul, just so he knows that he could be ended at any time. Ah, great. Ask these dudes the best way I know how. Good old fashioned way. Because stealth is not cool. Oh shoot, he kind of blocked my gun. It's kind of messed up, but well, he didn't block my gun, but he blocked my sword. Alright, so let's go ahead and get this stuff from this computer and let's go upstairs, because I guess that's where we really have to go. Press up inside the elevator. Thanks, unhelpful notes. I feel that the music is very well placed. Like, they do so much justice with this music. Oh, gotta be careful. I think I understand the severity of my situation. That where did he come from? Out of nowhere with the Gatling gun. Alright. So. They're looking for me. They know I'm in here. I need to go ahead and just go and try to, you know. Oh, look at him. This dude's just talking. Talking to his girlfriend in Water Tower. Be like, hey, you like the way I assess the situation there? Yeah. Like, oh, Brad, you were so cool. Like, yeah, I know. I, like, totally gave that guy the business. Like, he didn't know what was coming. Yeah. Alright. So, I'm just gonna jump down. Oh, that sucks. You better not hack it. After that perfect setup I just had for that guy. That was like perfect setup. Ah, other side. Didn't see that line. Okay. I really just want to end that guy. I do, you know? I just do. I bet he's kind of a douchebag too. Probably wet himself when he saw me. He seems like that kind of guy. You know what? Yeah, that was one of those things where you think you're going to jump at a certain point and it didn't work out that way. So
we're gonna just use your grapnel to alter the direction of your swing.
It wasn't even a grapnel, it was just me trying to jump to the ceiling and it didn't go to the ceiling. Hate that guy. Really hate that guy. Alright, so same thing as before of what I did. Gonna continue that because it seems to be working. Oh, messed up. Yeah, this is a bad. Man, my misclicks are like life threatening.
No. Right there. You got it.
Again, don't listen to your friends when you're playing a game where you only got one life. He told me I had it.
Yeah,
try to keep this under 30 minutes. At least this level, this stage, chapter, or whatever you want to call it. Goes right. So, grab to kill me. Jump here. There we go. Make unnecessary risk. Just go straight for what you need to go for. Ooh. get rid of that guy quick. I do not need any of him. Ah, jeez, that, I saw that, but I didn't think that he'd be able to shoot through, you know, building. That was not anticipated. I mean, I got a good rhythm for dying, but you know. All right. Notice me? Yay, senpai, notice me. Okay, so that time I didn't get hit by the wall, but before I got slaughtered by that wall. What's up with that? Variable's my dick. I love the Metal Gear Solid, like, little action exclamation point. It's like kind of cool. Alright. I don't want to have to do any type of extra actions to kill these guys, so I'm just gonna hang them where they are. Alright, so I gotta get to this computer over here. Copy this data here. And I get to the motorcycle. So let's go ahead and get to the motorcycle and we're done. Well, isn't that nice? We got all these hanging bodies, some civilians.
What up, though?
Hey.
How's it going?
Pretty good.
It looks like a fun game.
It's okay.
Doesn't look like it.
So, we're gonna go ahead and end that recording because, you know, reasons and time. So, thanks for watching this. If you liked it, then, you know, like, comment, subscribe down below. You know, give me some feedback of how you like the game and everything. And we see you guys next time. Remember, social in class, act like you've been somewhere before.
And watch Wesley.
Like this guy should.
Yeah, because Wesley's awesome.
Peace.
Later.